एंथ्रासिनम फ्रॉम एलेंस की नोट्स एंथ्रेक्स पॉइजन अ नोजोड इन कार्बंकल मैलिग्नेंट अल्सर एंड कंप्लेंट्स विद अल्सरेशन स्लफिंग एंड इंटॉलरेबल बर्निंग व्हेन आर्सेनिकम और द बेस्ट सिलेक्टेड रेमेडी फेल्स टू रिलीव द बर्निंग पेन ऑफ कार्बंकल और मैलिग्नेंट अल्सरेशन हेमरेजेस ब्लड ऊजेस फ्रॉम माउथ नोज एनस और सेक्शुअल ऑर्गन्स ब्लैक थिक टार लाइक रैपिडली डिकम्पोजिंग सेप्टिक फीवर रैपिड लॉस ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ सिंकिंग पल्स डिलीरियम एंड फेंटिंग गैंग्रीनस अल्सर Phyllon, carbuncle, erysipelas of a malignant type. Phyllon, the worst cases with sloughing and terrible burning pain. Malignant pustules, black or blue blisters, often fatal in 24 or 28 hours. Carbuncle with horrible burning pains, discharge of ichorous offensive pus. Dissecting wounds, especially if tendency is to become gangrenous, septic fever, marked prostration. Suspicious insect stings. If the swelling changes color and red streaks from the wound, map out the course of lymphatics. Septic inflammation from absorption of pus or other deleterious substances with burning pain and great prostration. Epidemic spleen diseases of cattle, horses and sheep. Bad effects from inhaling foul odors of putrid fever or dissecting room. Poisoning by foul breath. Herring says, to call a carbuncle a surgical disease is the greatest absurdity. An incision is always injurious and often fatal. A case has never been lost under the right kind of treatment and it should always be treated by internal medicine only. Relations similar to arsenic, carbolic acid, lachesis, pyrogen in malignant and septic conditions. Compare euphor in the terrible pains of cancer, carbuncle or erysipelas when arsenic or antrum fail to. Anthracnum boric materia medica, anthrax poison. This nozode has proven a great remedy in epidemic spleen diseases of domestic animals and in septic inflammation, carbuncles and malignant ulcers. In boils and boil-like eruptions, acne, terrible burning, induration of cellular tissue, abscess, bubo and all inflammation of connective tissue in which there exists a purulent focus. Tissues, hemorrhages, black, thick, tar-like, rapidly decomposing from any orifice, glands swollen, cellular tissues, edematous and indurated, septicemia, ulceration, sloughing and intolerable burning. Erysipelas, black and blue blisters, dissecting wounds, insect stings, bad effects from inhaling foul odors, gangrenous peritonitis, succession of boils, gangrene, foul secretions. Relationship similar to arsenic, which it often follows. Compare pyrogen, lachesis, crotalus, silica follows well. In the treatment of carbuncles, remember the prescription of the prophet Isa for King Hezekiah's carbuncle, that is, the pulp of a fig placed on a pouches and apply. Dose 30th potency.